Right, well, I'm going to try and find Maentwrog Reservoir. Maentwrog, which is up there somewhere. So we're turning right in a minute. And with a bit of luck, we should be able to navigate a path up to the dam that's up there. Now this thing here in front of us is a nuclear power station. And I think I need to turn around because I don't think there's we can go in here. So I'll turn around here. It's been decommissioned, I believe. We might be able to get down here. Just want to get to the dam if I can. Have a look at it. Car park. Worst that can happen is I get told to bugger off. This fun. Very 1950s looking building that. Look what we got up here. Just love mooching. Just love mooching. Are we going to see a dam? Who knows? come out. Hello. Ooh, look at this again. And to think I nearly turned around and went back. Sometimes you just gotta go with your gut. So what we got down here, I wonder. Thank you. Thank you. What have we got down here? Have we got the dam I'm hoping to see down here? Thank you. And the answer appears to be, yes we have. Ooh. Absolutely blamming wonderful. Shall we? So there we go, little look at the Maentwrog Reservoir and dam. And what I'm going to do is take a quick picture in front of that sign. Wonderful. It'd be rude not to have a picture of that, wouldn't it? Oh boy. Yeah. That certainly is a steep drop. What a day. What a day. Right. Let's go. All good. Splendid. Nuclear power station. Wonder how much that used to produce when it was operational. I think a Google search is required when I get home. Just seems so out of place for the area. I suppose the reactors are inside those buildings. Imagine it has to sit dormant for a very long time before they can start to take it apart. on, incredible. Well, it must be the offices for whoever's doing the work to decommission it. Quite fascinating, really. Must have been interesting to how many jobs it created at the time. There you go. I'm not sure what the way out is here. This looks like it. Is it the way out? Is it? I'm guessing it's the way out. It's marvellous. Absolutely bloody marvellous. Wales, you are such a wonderful place. There's a sight to behold down there. Beautiful. Just wonderful. Love lakes and reservoirs. Beautiful things. It's a beautiful thing. In a minute. This will take us down this side. There's the lake, beautiful. And we're turning right. Right, so let's have a look at this. Not done this road before. Should be quite pleasant. Oh, a bunch of people in the middle of the road. Few twisties, eh? Oh, I knew there was a railway that ran along the edge of here. Little narrow gauge railway. Wonderful. Just blooming lovely. So Paul, Big Paul and Rob have been out this morning. Big Paul on his BMW R90 Scrambler and Rob on his Fantic Caballero. And I think they've been sort of mooching down the the Cotswolds area, so what I'll do, probably at the end of this video, might slip in a few photos of their little adventure. And first ride out this year for Big Paul, I think, and Rob, so another opportunity for Rob to get some running miles on his Fantic. Beautiful view of the lake over there, Bala Lake. So yeah, I'll drop those in if they do any, just a few photographs. That's very nice of this car, I don't think. So not even, yeah, just indicating would have helped. Unbelievable. Sometimes they leave their brains at home. So, I think there was a little robin just dived up into that tree. Certainly nice to see the lake from a different angle. Take a little bit of care. I think we're good. Yeah, plenty of space. Splendid. A fair few bikes up in Bala. It is a quite a hot spot for bikes. That railway trip would probably be a nice, a cracking thing to do. Just hugging the edge of the lake like it is. Wonderful. There's nothing coming here. Are we clear? Yes, we are. Absolutely lovely. Van. Busy bit of road, to be fair. Llanidloes. Beautiful little cemetery and church. Look at that chapel, that's wonderful. Chapel would make a brilliant backdrop for a picture of the Scram. Llanidloes station, that little miniature railway. So much to explore. wonderful. Oops. So I'm nearly back to base, so just to say thanks again if you've watched the video all the way through. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like these sorts of stuff, please subscribe. And as always, please leave comments. Interesting to hear your thoughts. Any questions really as well, that's always something. If there's any questions about things I've done, things I've, you know, where I've been and seen, or the bike, whatever, I might not be able to answer them, but if I can, I'll have a go. So, you know, if you've got any questions, please ask away. And I hope to see you all again soon for another video. So thanks for watching and take care.